Found a guy right here.
The list of potentially missing people in the aftermath of a devastating mudslide that hit Washington State grew dramatically Monday, from 108 to 176. Authorities predict that the number of people unaccounted for will decline after they sort through missing reports. But so far, the chance of survival is grim, and the death toll is rising.
I'm very disappointed to tell you that we didn't find any sign of any survivors, and we found no survivors today. Sadly, six more fatalities were recovered today, and that brings the fatality rate number to a number of 14.
Officials said the wave of trees, rocks, and debris carried by the mudslide that swept through the rural community Saturday has created difficult conditions to search for survivors, let alone remove deceased bodies.
The orange ribbons stand for perished people. They'll mark them out and so they can come back when they have a chance to recover them.
Family members, neighbors, and volunteers used chainsaws and their bare hands to pick through the wreckage tangled in mud. Corey Kuntz came back to the site after losing his aunt Linda to the mudslide. He searched for her wallet in a box filled with pictures from the piles of debris that was her home.
You look at it, you just go in shock, and you kind of go numb.
President Obama ordered federal aid for the struggling community and for federal agencies to coordinate relief efforts. Salim Saeed, Associated Press.